guys, we're gonna do a tongue tattoo. So yeah, let's get started. So first, we will need roll-ups, and just open them. Bien fea. Not a tattoo where you put on arms, face, or anywhere. A heart, or this thing right here. So, let's do the heart. I'm gonna do the heart, okay? So first, when I flip on the darker side, not the lighter side. So then, you put it on your tongue. I mean, you can taste it. You can taste it, and it will still be there. So let's try it on our hands. Very nice. It has to be wet, just like the other tattoos. Just look at the pearl right here. What the heck is wrong with me? Guys, this actually worked. Oh my gosh. Well, look, I tried to put it on my... I tried to put this on the tattoo and look what happened. remember the first time I licked it and then I put it on. So yeah, it actually worked. Oh my gosh.
Yeah,
so let's eat the whole thing. Not the whole thing. I'm just gonna bite it, that's all. No, you can't do that. You have to lick it. So which one do you want? This one? Lick it. I'm doing a tattoo for my brother, just like this. Eat it! Okay. It will wash away when you eat this thing. Let's see what happens when I lick it. Yeah, it washes away.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. So I don't really want this on my bed if I go to sleep, so. So yeah. I have it. Tongue tattoo and a cat. Tongue tattoo. Okay, bye guys. Hope you subscribe and smack that like button. Bye.